But it's not the fact that you kissed him yesterday. It's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk away, but I just won't.